자, 이제 다른 방도 봅시다. 드디어 찾았다! 포피야! 진술이 뭔가 어긋나거나 그러는 건 아닌 것 같긴 한데 좀 찜찜한데.
Dearest Flora, a remarkable woman. Yes, been married over 20 years now.
You two still get on?
Of course. What a question.
She hasn't gone quiet on you.
It's true she has an independent streak. She's had it her whole life. She's the youngest of three. Always something of a lone wolf, you know? Just the way she is.
Lone wolf is putting it lightly. She doesn't seem to want to talk to anyone.
She just likes time to herself, away from the company of other humans.
Other humans?
Other, well, yes, other people, you know.
제일 수상한데, 얘가 이때까지 만난 사람들 중에서?
You're the one currently basking in his presence. You tell me.
Let's move on.
My daughter Fiona, our little burgeoning genius. You've met her?
We did. She's going by Fifi these days.
So I've heard. I asked her some weeks ago, what's wrong with your real name? She told me, get this, she wanted a name with an even number of syllables. She makes up the strangest things when she's under pressure.
What makes you think she made that up?
I happen to know the real reason she prefers Fifi over Fiona.
Oh yeah?
It's what Freya called her.
프레야가 피오나를 피피라고 불렀었구나. 확실히 둘은 엄청 친했었던 것 같아. 같아요.
Uncommonly skilled as an artist, but Freya was so much more than her talent. She helped me get started with my own painting, you know. It taught me what she knew about wood carving too. Tremendous patience. She was ever so good with dear Flora.
Freya and Flora were close?
Oh yes, especially after, especially recently.
How are you related to Freya?
Somewhat distantly, as it happens. My father, Lord Fellow, was her grandfather. Technically, that makes her a fellow. Let's just say, there was some discussion over whether she ought to carry the name at all. There's a family tree in the Grand Hall. You should take a look at it.
What about her inheritance?
Freya's parents died when she was around 3 years old. She came to live here shortly afterwards.
Nobody left her a thing?
I'm afraid not. She had no formal claim over anything at Tangle Tower. Quite the character, eh? A fellow member of the Order of the Crimson Cloak.
Is that a real thing?
No, I just meant to, because we both wear, you know, red capes, of a sort.
Has she questioned you yet?
If you call that questioning, she seemed bored by everything I had to say. I heard on the grapevine. Supposedly Hawkshaw is searching for some rare item. Something called the Golden Beetle. Honestly, it's probably a bunch of sensationalist rubbish.
You reckon?
Quite sure. There is no treasure called the Golden Beetle.
How do you know?
Because I would have heard of it.
엄청난 자신감인걸?
Fitz? I don't trust him. He's slippery. Never commits to anything. Brain like an onion.
An onion?
Did you two have an argument?
No. But my daughter doesn't like him at all. And I trust Fiona's judgment entirely. She's a very vigilant young woman.
그냥 피피가 얘를 별로 안 좋아해서 펠릭스도 피치를 별로 안 좋아하는군요.
Charming, isn't it? Yes. Built by the Remington family originally. Dear Flora's father and his associates.
But now it's owned by you? By the fellow family?
The Fellows and the Pointers have both come to claim a certain degree of ownership.
And who named it Tangle Tower?
Flora chose the name.
What does it mean?
I think it was her intention that it mean nothing at all. Something of a fresh start.
From what?
This really isn't for me to say, but she had some kind of disagreement with her siblings. After they moved away, Flora changed the name of the house. I think perhaps she hoped it would make them feel unwelcome. Yes, less likely to come back.
That's kind of extreme.
Yes, it is rather, isn't it? What's this?
It's my case file. It's how I know what I'm supposed to be doing.
You mean to say you're bound by the limits of what's written in this little document? Sounds dreadful.
I find it comforting.
Rather ugly, isn't it, as far as statues go? Years of wind and rain have not been kind to it either.
Do you know what it is? The creature, I mean.
It's connected to the Remington family history in some way. But I can't recall. That looks like it might belong to Poppy. I'm as confused as you are. It would have been a beautiful painting, as rather a shame Freya was unable to finish it.
Nothing about it seems strange to you.
Well, all these modern paintings are slightly strange, aren't they? The emotion of the piece taking over from, say, anatomical accuracy.
What about the knife in Flora's hand?
A knife? That's what you see?
You don't?
Well, as I was saying, Freya's artistic approach distorts certain shapes. Hard to say exactly what we're looking at.
정확히 얘기를 해주진 않군요. 어쨌든 칼이 아니일 수도 있다라는 그런 복선을 계속 얘기해주네요. 우리는 이미 알았지만.
Where did you find that?
It was in the library.
Really? How odd. Looks like Freya's paints.
Do you know why the parts are cracked down one side?
No, that's very odd. They're normally in excellent condition.
You seem pretty sure about that.
시선 피하는 거 봐.
Flora's quite fond of that old thing. It's in poor shape, though.
Do you know what happened to it?
Can't say I do. That looks like it might belong to Poppy.
Poppy 어딨어?
Does Flora normally keep something in here?
She must do, but I admit, I've never managed to work out what.
Why not just ask her?
I feel like if somebody keeps something locked away in a ceramic egg, it's because they don't want to be asked about it.
Rules to live by.
It's unlike her to leave paint on the brush.
I think we'll give her a pass, given the circumstances.
Ah, yes. So we shall.
봉초한 거야, 순수한 거야.
Why would someone lock up a book like that?
We think it's a secret diary.
Aha! Teenagers are funny, aren't they? Why don't you ask Fiona about that one? Looks like her area of expertise. That looks like it might belong to Fitz. I've never seen that before. Looks valuable. That's one of Freya's paintings, is it not? It's impressive, but a little miserable for my tastes. My daughter Fiona and her best friend, they grow up so fast.
Do you know why it's ripped like that?
Ah, yes. I didn't even notice. No idea. Ah, you found it. What do you think, huh? I had to rush the final touches a little bit. It turned out all right, though.
What's it supposed to be?
It's Flora, of course. Surrounded by all her favorite people. I've been carving for a couple of years.
아, 난 이거 만드는데 2년 걸렸다는 줄 알았어.
I was hopeless when I started, but it didn't take me long to master it, as you can see.
Do you believe in yourself too?
I do indeed. Freya kindly taught me the basics. Nowadays, I can make just about anything I can imagine. Of course, this particular model is a self-portrait based on hard fact.
Hard fact, huh? So, you own a sword, Felix?
Of course. I own a great many. But my weapons are stored well away from Tangle Tower. Safety first and all that.
더빙 되게 잘했다. 웅얼거리듯이 약간 정신 산만하게 얘기하잖아요.
There's something about Felix's painting supplies.
어?
Something suspicious.
Let's ask him about it.
가.
There's something about the image of Flora in the painting. Something suspicious.
Let's ask her about it.
나중에. 혐의. 와, 이게 이제 켜지네?
So, about this paint we found in your room.
Nothing suspicious about it. I used it to paint, obviously. Totally normal thing to do.
We never said it was suspicious.
Come on then, out with it. What exactly are you accusing me of?
이렇게 말하니까 더 수상한데? 근데 뭐가 수상한 건지 난 모르겠는데? 여기에 잘못된 뚜껑을 덮었습니다. 당신의 물감통이 아니지 않나요?
It's not your paint pot. Did you take it from somewhere else?
What on earth? It's definitely mine. I even have proof. Look, the lid matches the ones on all my other paint pots. End of discussion.
That's not the end of the discussion.
We need a clue to compare with Felix's red paint. Something to prove who it actually belongs to.
무언가 빨간 물감통과 직접 비교할 수 있는 것. 이거 아니야? 그러네. 이것만 다르게 생기고 나머지는 다 둥그렇네. 이것만 각지고.
Let's take a closer look at this.
와, 이거 인식이 와, 진짜 진짜 신기하다. 프레야의 빨간 물감통은 도난당했다. 몰래 뒤바뀌어 있었던 것은 플릭스의 빨간 물감통. 하지만 이를 숨기기 위해 뚜껑이 뒤바뀌어 있었다.
Freya's red paint pot was stolen and replaced with Felix's red paint pot, but the lids were swapped to hide it.
That red paint is from Freya's supplies, not yours. Swapping the lids doesn't hide what you did.
Why are you bothering me about paint anyway? And none of this is connected to your murder.
오, 이제 여자 차례야. 펠릭스가 왜 프레야의 살인 사건과 관련된 물건을 훔치려 했을까? 아, 이게 제일 어려운 것 같아. 이 빨간 물감통을 가득 채운 것은 피. 프레야가 플로라를 그리는데 쓰기 전이다. 그리고 비워져서 바닥에 버려졌다. 플로라를 그리기 위해 프레야가 쓴 후다. 그 후 잠겨졌다. 프레야가 플로라를 그리는데 쓰기 전이다. 비워져서 바닥에 버려졌다.
This red paint pot was somehow filled with blood after Freya used it to paint Flora. Almost. Maybe just change one thing.
오, 게임 오버가 안 되고 하나만 바꿔보라고 나오네. 그 후 잠겨졌다.
This red paint pot was somehow filled with blood and then locked away. Almost. Maybe just change.
아닌 것 같은데? 그럼 이건가? 그리고 비워져서 바닥에 버려졌다.
This red paint pot was somehow filled with blood and emptied out onto the floor. Almost. Maybe
아닌가? 아니 뭐 하나만 바꾸라며. 그래서 이거 하나를 바꿨는데 이게 전부 다 정답이 아니면 프레아가 플로라를 그리는데 쓰기 전! 후! 전!
This red paint pot was somehow filled with blood before Freya used it to paint Flora.
됐다.
That's definitely something. Right. Fine. Here's the story. I was busy working on a project when I suddenly realized I had run out of red paint. There was a certain amount of time pressure. So I politely asked Freya if I could borrow hers. Just for a little while, you know, perfectly reasonable request.
But she said no.
I tried to explain why I needed it, but she didn't seem to care. So, well, I took Freya's red paint pot and swapped it with my own empty one.
You went into her room?
Not my proudest moment. But it's just paint. I didn't touch anything else.
And the paint pot you left behind was definitely empty?
Quite. I have absolutely no idea how it got blood in it, if that's what you're asking.
Why were you in such a hurry to get a hold of red paint anyway?
I was trying to finish this in time for Flora's birthday. I needed red to paint the final details.
Could you not have just used a different color?
Out of the question. It had to be red and white.
If you managed to finish it, why haven't you given it to Flora yet?
Well, I decided against it in the end, after what happened.
Seemed a bit
insensitive.
그럼 빈 통을 갖다 놨는데 그거를 프레아가 보고 피로 채워 넣었다는 건가? 왜 빨간색 물감이 없지? 어떡하지? 대체할 게 필요해 하고 피를 채워넣은 거야? 프레아가? 아직 미스테리하네요. 그리고 지금 보니까 신문이 다 한 번씩은 있네. 혐의 이거 나중에 다 단서가 모이면 다 열리나봐. 어? 혐의가 생겼네? 그냥 바로 말을 걸면 되나? 여기 다시 자세히 살펴보라고 했었던 것 같은데.
Freya was working on the painting when she was killed. Looks like she was still holding her paintbrush.
Didn't even get a chance to clean her brush.
소셜 차클 시간도 없었던 거지. 일단 혐의부터. 혐의.
So, this painting, specifically that knife in Flora's hand.
Yeah, it's creepy. But we didn't find a knife anywhere in the room. So, what's going on?
바람은 왜 계속 부는 거예요? 이건 칼이 아니야.
It's not a knife. We need a clue to compare with the painting. Something to explain what that knife shape actually is.
초상화 속 칼처럼 생긴 물체에 대해 설명할 수 있는 것. 이거 아니야? 이거라고 생각하는데.
Let's take a closer look at this.
이거랑 깃털. 와, 이거 깃털로 인지를 하네. 와. 그려진 칼이 실제로는 깃털로 얼룩새일 것이다.
The painted knife is actually just a feather from an ink-dip bird.
It's definitely the right shape, but the book's not in color. The thing Flora's holding in the painting is red and white, specifically. Is there anything to suggest that the ink-dip bird is red and white too?
당연히 있지. 색칠된 조각상.
This little thing? I don't understand why Felix would make a model of this bird as part of a gift for Flora. And come to think of it, why would Flora be holding a feather in the painting anyway?
얼룩새는 플로라의 애완동물이다. 그래서 이것을 보관한 것이다. 깃털 한 대를 말이지. 기억하기 위해서. 그녀의 친구들에게 보여주기 위해서, 나중에 파괴하기 위해서, 범죄의 증거물로서, 협상 카드로서, 기억하기 위해서겠지.
The ink-dip bird was Flora's pet, so she kept a single feather. to remember it by.
She kept the bird as a pet. And it died?
Maybe. Maybe it flew away.
Flora spends all her time staring out the window.
Either way, she kept the feather. I think it was pretty important to her.
All right. So, she was holding the feather while Freya was painting her. But where is it now? You'd think she'd keep it somewhere close by.
Yeah, I think she does. Normally. This is where Flora usually keeps her feather.
That we opened it. It's empty.
Mm-hmm. Completely empty.
틀렸다.
Flora? She's pointing at something in the corner of the room.
It's just a pile of books. They're not... Wait, there's something tucked inside this one.
플로라의 그림. 플로라와 작은 새를 그린 그림. 뒤에 손으로 적은 메시지가 있다. 당신을 위한 거예요. 사랑합니다, 프레야. 다른 사람들도 물어볼까?
Felix, your husband. He's one of our suspects, and he seems pretty suspicious if you ask me. So, if you want to stick up for him, now's your chance.
Nice try. We spoke to your daughter, Fifi. She's some kind of super intelligent scientist. You must be proud of her.
아, 목소리 들어보고 싶어.
We spoke to Hawkshaw. I assume she didn't get anything out of you either. I bet that really ticked her off.
Do you and Fitz have anything to do with each other? Other than your initials?
와, 진짜 쟨... 야, 아무 소리가도 안 들려.
Have you seen this book before?
녹음 안 했나? 성우 섭외에 실패한 게 틀림없어.
I really thought she was gonna say something there.
그래, 빨리빨리 넘어가서 좋네.
This is a photo of Fifi, isn't it? Your daughter? You haven't seen this yet, have you?
It's a little model of you. Who were the other people next to you? What do you think of your husband's hobby?
Do you have any hobbies?
I like these drawings, Flora.
Is there a reason why you wanted us to see them?
Um. 만나서 반가웠고요. 자, 이제 다른 방도 봅시다. 드디어 찾았다. 포피야.
Are they paper lanterns?
Whatever they are, I like them. It's like a little parade of floating spirits.
Oh, whatever it is, it's playing a little trumpet.
Well, it is the music room. He's gotta practice.
What's with all the broken glass?
뿔피리 동상. 큰 풀, 뿔피리를 들고 있는 빛나는 괴상한 생물체 동상. 동상의 뿔피리 쪽에 눈에 띄는 금이가 있다. 뿔피리의 안과 밑바닥에는 금이 간 유리 조각이 널려 있다. 이게 뭐지?
Who plays the violin, I wonder?
It's pretty dusty, so I'm guessing nobody.
There's a faded mural on the wall.
When I was a kid, I never knew the difference between a mural and a mosaic.
You still don't know, do you?
No.
Who plays the violin, I wonder?
It's pretty dusty, so I'm guessing nobody.
One old wooden bookcase.
Yep.
25 dry old books.
Mm-hmm.
4 lit candles.
Yeah.
Am I the only one seeing the problem? Sheet music. It's handwritten.
That's a lot of notes. Looks pretty difficult.
Probably why they're on the floor. It's one of those big pianos with the open lids.
Don't touch it.
Why not?
might be haunted.
갑자기 웬 귀신?
Smells like a forest in here.
어? 위쪽에 막 식물이 있네요.
It's a globe.
For globing.
자, 볼 건 다 본 것 같네요.
All right, you got your wish.
Spooky murder mansion?
Spooky murder mansion.
말을 걸어봅시다. 아니 생각보다 너무 무섭게 생겼는데요?
Sally, that's rude.
아니 진짜 무섭게 생겼는데?
It may come as a disappointment, but I am alive.
Ah,
that makes you a suspect, I'm afraid.
I know.
What's your name?
My name is Poppy. I'm a pointer and a pianist.
We'll need to ask you a few questions about Freya.
I know.
Hey, you're pretty good.
All in the wrist. And 13 years of dedicated practice. I'm just me. There's nothing to know.
How are you related to the other pointers?
My father is Percival Pointer. The professor spends most of his time hidden away in his tower. Barely speaks to anyone these days. Especially not the fellows.
Do you get on with the fellows?
Two of them. Fifi and Freya are my closest friends. We all turned 19 last year.
Do people ever leave Tango Tower? I don't mean to be rude. It's just, if you're 19...
You don't have to answer that, Poppy.
It's a fair question. I'd like to move away. Definitely. Fifi, Freya, and I would often talk about it, argue about it. Freya wanted to leave, but Fifi... Things are more complicated for her.
What about now?
After what happened, I really don't want to stay here much longer. 3.5 hours of piano practice. Soon as I wake up. Same as always.
3.5? Does that not hurt your hands?
Sure.
And you do this in the music room?
No, I prefer to practice in my room. When I make mistakes, I like to make them in private.
What did you do after that?
I was supposed to meet Fifi in the library, but I totally forgot. When I finally got down there, she'd already gone. I checked her bedroom, but it was locked.
Was Fifi not in there?
No idea. She keeps her door locked either way. So I went back upstairs and out into the moonlight garden.
The what?
The little garden on the roof outside my room.
Was it just you up there?
No. Fitz came outside after a while. His room's on the other side. He's been teaching me about flowers.
So, did you talk to him?
Not really.
You ignored each other.
I didn't say that.
진술.
Fitz and I were up in the Moonlight Garden most of the afternoon. Then we heard this sound. Lasted about 3 seconds. I've been trying to decide how to describe it, but I'm struggling. It was like something drilling into a piece of metal, but different. Worse. I was pretty sure it was coming from Flora's tower, so we went up there to check. Her door was locked. Nobody was answering. I knew Freya and Flora were both supposed to be in there, so I made Fitz kick down the door. I went inside. Freya was lying on the floor.
Flora was in the room too?
Yeah. I think she realized what had happened at the same moment I did. I didn't know what to do. So I ran downstairs to get Fifi. Her door was still locked, but I knocked and shouted at her. Eventually, she let me in. The lights were off, but I could see she'd already been crying. I told her what had happened. She didn't believe me. She got angry. First time I've ever seen her angry. I dragged her out into the hall. My father was there too, for some reason. The three of us went back up to Flora's tower. Then Felix arrived. He had Penny with him. Fifi had this idea. She wanted to do some kind of scientific test. She took me down to the library. We were in there about 15 minutes. After she was done, she went back upstairs and I went back to my room.
That's it?
That's it.
사람이 죽었는데 그렇게 심플하게?
Needless noise from tongues expel, unless within the mouth they dwell. the spoken word unfit for dealing with the shifting form of feeling stand unblinking in the face of taciturn and soundless space.
엄마 얘기네.
Forgone drifter.
아, 그러니까 사람들 얘기를 시로 표현하는 거구나.
Is it bravery or surrender? Accepting that your world will render nothing darker than the gloom some four walls make round a room. Between the lips a silver spoon, a story written all too soon. The chosen dwelling of her heart, unjustly chosen to depart. Lost her liberation lays in the center of a maze. With surging tide, the waves are thrown, an entity of all its own. But on its surface you may see, reflected in the waters be, the orchestrator, pale and still, pulling strings, enacting will.
이거 왜 보고 있는 거지? 다 못 알아듣겠어. 역시 시는 너무 어려운 것 같아요.
Behind our walls, beneath our pond, a soul untied, it's hers, it's free. Was then, is now, will ever be. Softly does the flower grow, all in time, and time is slow. Rest a seed within the earth, but do not rush its gentle birth. Hour by hour, day by day, tune your heart to nature's way. That's me. I'm on a list of murder suspects. Always thought that would be kind of cool, but it's just tedious.
Falls a little short, doesn't it?
Hmm.
So there are two families living in Tangle Tower?
Mm-hmm. Three pointers and five fellows. Four fellows.
What's the connection between them?
There isn't one. Not really. It was all built by the Remington family. Flora's a Remington, originally. So was Primrose, my mother. She married into the Pointers, and Flora married into the Fellows.
So, the Fellows and the Pointers own the house now?
Flora owns the house. Depending on who you ask, that means her husband Felix owns it too.
What about your father?
His claim over the house kind of fell apart after my mother left.
Where's your mother now?
No idea. There's something I noticed about Freya's knife wound.
Hit me.
From what we could tell, the blade went in at an exact right angle, perpendicular to Freya's body. And there's only one small pool of blood. Nothing on Freya's hands, or anywhere else. The whole thing is just a little too peaceful.
Hmm. 굉장히 중요한 말을 해줬네요.
What do you make of the statue?
I know that's the only harp in the whole of Tangle Tower. I've never actually seen a real one.
Maybe it's from before your time.
Oh, definitely. You see how old this statue is?
What about the symbols? One of them looks like piano keys.
Yeah. Weird.
생각해보니까 우리 완전 초반에 봤던 하프 동상에 대해서는 아직 뭐 전혀 실마리가 없네요. 이것도 풀어야 될 거 아니야.
This is mine.
Really?
No, well, yes, it was. I gave it to Freya about a year ago.
What was on it?
Nothing. It was blank. Freya said she wanted to record something.
Any idea how it ended up underwater?
Maybe someone wanted to destroy it, but got really lazy. Don't you think that's weird? That the letter isn't addressed to anyone? Or signed by anyone?
Someone's being deliberately secretive.
Or they're trying to manipulate you. When I first saw it, I thought it looked like Flora was holding a knife with blood on the tip.
You don't think that anymore?
No. It was a stupid thing to say. The room was dark. I was in shock. I'm just an idiot.
But it was blood on the tip. If you hadn't said anything, maybe Fifi wouldn't have checked.
Exactly. It's stupid.
But we would have missed out on an important clue.
Is it a clue? Really? Tell me how it's a clue. Tell me how it helps. Nothing about the knife makes any sense. It's just freaking everyone out. Wish I'd never said anything.
그건 아닌데. 되게 자책하네요.
Why is the glass cracked down one side?
Natural wear and tear, maybe?
No way. Freya took good care of her stuff. It was my mother's originally.
So, why is it up in Flora's room?
She just gets the most use out of it. Freya would borrow it too sometimes.
Does this belong to you, Poppy?
Now that's not really my style, is it?
But who else would own a tape like this?
Literally anybody?
어? 포피 거에 물건이 아니래.
What was inside?
Nothing.
Huh. Freya would always load up the palette with all the exact colors she was gonna need. I think it helped her zone out and focus on the actual painting itself. Like getting all your sheet music lined up before playing a long piece.
Right. So the blob of black paint in the middle, that was for painting Flora?
Flora's dress, yeah. She wears even more black than I do. That belongs to Flora, I think. Is that Fifi's diary? I'm sure I've seen it in her room before.
That's where we found it.
Have you ever read it? Do you know what's written in there?
Nope. I'm sure she wouldn't appreciate me invading her privacy.
I thought you and Fifi were close friends.
Yeah, we are. It's just, Fifi's gotten kinda impatient with me recently.
Do you know why?
I'm not sure.
I'm sure she'd tell you if you asked.
Oh, she would. She'd give it to me straight. Probably why I've been avoiding it.
아까 전에 피츠가 확인해보라고 했던 게 저 목판의 빈 자국 때문인가요?
Freya would always load up the palette.
여기요? 아님 여기요? 이거는 이건 손가락 넣는 구멍이잖아. 작은 렌즈.
No. Should we have?
No, it's just it looks like something she'd use, don't you think?
다들 피피 거라고 착각하네.
Oh, you've been to the greenhouse? What did you think?
Impressive, I guess. But kind of unsettling with Fitz lurking in the shadows the whole time.
Yeah, he does that. Is that a gardening trowel?
Yeah, I think it belongs to Fitz.
Really? Huh, never seen him use it.
플로라 방 가서 다시 찾아보라고 했으니 단서가 하나쯤은 더 있을 것 같아서요. 저도 그렇게 생각했는데 아무리 봐도 뭔가 딱히 눈에 띄는 거는 없더라고요. 이따가 나중에 시간 되면은 플로라 방 다시 가서 다시 한번 봅시다.
I think everybody sees something different.
Did Frey ever tell you what she saw in it?
Not exactly. She said something about it being from a recurring nightmare.
Sorry, but if it was from a nightmare, why would you paint it and leave it in front of your bed?
Maybe she wanted to take control of it. Giving something a physical form can make it easier to deal with. Well, sometimes.
Hmm. This is a photo of Fifi and Freya, right?
Yeah.
How come you're not in it? You're friends with them too, aren't you?
I'm not really one for photographs.
Fifi looks like she really
wants Freya. 옆에 뽑기 아니었어?
Fifi's loyalty to Freya is unshakable. Is that supposed to be Flora?
Possibly.
Oh. How nice. Whose paints are those?
They belong to Felix, I think.
How sweet. Don't look at me. I didn't break it.
Does anybody else use the music room?
Yes. I don't know who. But I can tell when somebody else has touched the piano.
뭐지? 대단한 능력인걸? 자, 다 된 거 같아요.
All right. Poppy's bedroom is unlocked.
포피의 방이 열렸네요.
I wonder what's in there.
바로 가봅시다.
There's something about that diary we found in Fifi's room. Something. Suspicious.
Let's ask her about it.
조금 있다가.
그런데 여기 중앙에 맵이 하나 더 있거든. 아까 문 열었는데 내가 안 들어가 봐서 안 들어가지는 건가?
It's locked. I thought we were halfway up a tower. We are. What's that thing by the handle?
아, 내가 안 열었구나. 아, 이거 열질 않았었지, 내가. 그쵸, 못 열은 거죠. 그럼 반대편으로 가도 선이 이어져 있거든? 그럼 여기도 뭔가 단서가 있지 않을까? 여기도 같은...
A big glass door. Leads out into a garden.
There's a little mechanism by the handle.
아, 서로...
Something happened.
아! 오케이!
And
당연히 안 열려있지. 반대편도 맞춰야 되니까!
It made a noise.
Yep!
I guess that was right. Finally.
Whatever's on the other side, better be worth it.
그리고 나중에 갑시다. 이제 방은 열었으니 일단 여기를 먼저 가고. 뭐야, 가로질렀어! 가로질렀어, 뭐야! 자, 계속 뒤져봅시다.
It's an octopus.
No, it's not. It has six legs, not eight.
점점점.
Don't say it.
Sextopus. It's a metronome for keeping time.
자세히 보자. 퍼즐이야, 이것도?
It's ticking. Is it a bomb?
It's supposed to be ticking. Not sure what those symbols are, though.
버튼을 써서 메트로놈 다이얼 네 개를 모두 돌려 맨 위로 가게 해. 뭔 소리야? 뭐가 맨 위인데? 한번 눌러 봅시다. 하. 아, 네 개 모두 다 겹치게 하면 되는구나. 아, 엄청 간단한데? 됐어.
That's done it.
Neat. What happened?
Little hatch unlocked in the back.
뒤에 달린 작은 문이 열렸다고?
Anything in there?
Mm-hmm. It's a photograph. Part of a photograph.
어? 얘 원래 금발이었어요? 포피가 금발이었던 것 같은데? 얼굴 보니까 포피는 맞잖아, 그지? 사진 속 사진 속 소녀는 밝은 분홍 카세트 플레이어와 헤드폰을 쓰고 있다.
There's something about that pink cassette tape. Something suspicious.
Let's ask Poppy about it.
지금 바로 가자고? 나중에.
Oh, thank goodness there are seven lit candles. Wouldn't want it to be dark in here. That is the bed of a vampire.
I thought vampires slept in coffins.
This is a vampire who needs firm
support. 허리 아픈 뱀파이어래.
A single red rose. How very traditional.
Yeah, weird. Gloomy.
But roomy. Sheet music.
It's only a few notes. I'd barely even call that music.
Yeah, it's been framed though. Must be important for some reason.
낮장 악보가 액자 속에 있다. 섬세하고 오래된 그림장식이 있다. 이게 뭘까? 나중에 피아노를 한번 이걸로 쳐봐야 되겠군요.
There's a name for this kind of piano. You know, these ones that stand upright. Various handmade posters.
What do you think those symbols mean?
Hopefully, nothing. Anything in the wardrobe?
Dresses mostly. I never realized there are so many shades of black.
다양한 검은색은 뭐야?
Just a bunch of clothes on the floor. Nothing weird about that.
To you.
A lamp. It is most definitely turned off. Empty. Anything in the drawers?
Nothing you need to know about.
다 둘러본 것 같죠? 자, 이제 이 옆에 방도 들어갈 수 있고, 정원을 들어가기 전에 먼저 혐오를... 어? 여기도 생겼고 여기도 생겼네요. 일단은 그럼 여기부터 갑시다. 에이.
I need to confirm something with you, Poppy.
Confirm away.
What can you tell us about this cassette tape? Is it yours?
It belongs to Freya. She liked to have music playing while she was painting, you know.
And do you know what kind of music is on this tape?
No idea. Acid jazz?
It's piano music. Sounds an awful lot like your music, to be honest.
Sure it doesn't belong to you?
Why are we even talking about this? Cassette tapes have been redundant for a good few years now.
The tape was found at the crime scene. It was in the gramophone.
It's not mine. I'd never own anything like that.
Why not?
Not my color.
당신은 예전에 이런 색을 좋아했습니다. 누군가 테이프의 색을 바꾸었습니다. 누군가 이걸 당신에게 선물로 줬습니다. 이런 색을 좋아했잖아.
You used to like these colors.
Ridiculous.
We need a clue to compare with the cassette tape. Something that proves Poppy used to like these colors.
Okay. 여기 있네. 자,
let's take a closer look at this.
어디 보자. 금발 소녀. 분홍 카세트 플레이어. 분홍 카세트. 어, 테이프의 금이 또 따로 인식이 되네. 테이프의 메시지. 분홍 카세트 테이프. 한번 분홍 카세트 테이프로 합시다. 분홍 카세트 테이프가 있던 곳은 정원이며? 이거 아니고. 분홍 카세트의 최신 버전? 말이 안 되는데? 분홍 카세트 테이프보다 상당히 더 작은 곳은. 망했다. 잘못된 것 같은데? 다 말이 안 돼. 아니요, 이거 정원에서 발견된 거 아니에요. 살해 현장에서 발견됐지. 정원에서 발견된 건 초록색 테이프고. 분홍 카세트 테이프는 사건 현장에서 발견된 것과 일치한다. 그것은 바로? 분홍 카세트 플레이어이며 프레야의 방에서 찾았다. 어? 이게 말이 맞는 것 같은데? 아니군. 아, 망했어!
Almost. Maybe just change one thing.
하나만 바꿔보라고? 이며 현장에서 찾았다. 이며 이 오래된 사진에서 피피가 사용한 것이다. 이며 포피의 방에서 찾았다. 이며 이 오래된 사진에서 포피가 사용한 것이다.
Found at the crime scene matches the pink cassette player used by Poppy in this old photo.
좋아.
That is not me.
Yeah, it is. I'll prove it.
어떻게 확인 증명하지? 어? 나 증명 못해 임마. 그냥 생긴 게 비슷하다고. 뭐 나 뭐 증명할 게 없는데? 자, 이걸로 해보자. 그래. 된 거 아니야?
You look a little different, but Fifi and Freya are pretty recognizable. It's clearly a photo of you with your two best friends. Why'd you tear it up? And then hide it.
I think the answer is pretty straightforward.
포피는 이제 피피와 프레야를 싫어해. 포피는 더 이상 그렇게 보이고 싶지 않아. 이 사진은 포피가 살인자라는 증거야! 는 개소리고. 포피는 더 이상 그렇게 보이고 싶지 않아 같아요.
Poppy doesn't want to look like that anymore.
That's it. Makes this whole thing seem kind of irrelevant.
Maybe. It depends on the reason.
The reason she doesn't want to look like that anymore?
가문이 사이가 안 좋나?
The passage of time is a powerful thing.
Hold on. This means that pink cassette tape does belong to you, Poppy.
It used to. I recorded some piano music onto it and gave it to Freya as a gift. Years ago.
Freya could have easily been listening to this tape at the exact moment she was killed. There's gotta be a connection between the tape, the gramophone, and the murder.
There's one other thing I want to know.
How did it get that crack down the middle?
I have no idea.
끝났어? 오케이. 끝났는지 안 끝났는지는 보면 알지. 끝났군요. 야, 너도 신문 좀 받아봐. 일로 와.